Alright, welcome to another one of my videos, and today I'll be showing you a camp that I made. I wanted this one to resemble like a sacrificial temple or like an Aztec temple. Not 100% if that's
Your
actually what they were
service,
used for or
sir.
not, but that's what this one's used for. We got old Gramps
Back
sitting
in
there.
my day, we didn't
They
mutate
want to come up
willy-nilly.
because they're all after the golden cash register. And inside
Sir,
this room,
it's
I
your
just
deck.
decided to throw down a bunch of random junk because why not? As you walk around, you'll see little meat piles, different little things around the front. Little Grim Reaper, dude. It's the same from all sides, except for instead having a doorway at the top, I added walls. Alright, to attack them, or to sacrifice them, we've got the room up there will fill up with two jabbies.
Respect isn't that hard to come
On this
by if you
side,
try
I have
your
a switch here
best.
for the higher
You
health
know,
ones.
licorice tastes
So
better,
I can leave that one on if I want.
after the news.
That guy bought a bobby pin off me. You want me to kill you or something? I'll do it. Hear another one, so we'll get this guy then. If you wanna go in there, go ahead. You go shop at the golden cash register too. There we go, we got a sacrificial victim. Alright.
Was hoping for a pension, but all I got is tension.
Thanks for your junk, bro. Alright, so the ones that aren't in power armor, if I want to leave, there's a switch right here. Flip that switch. There we go. It'll start dumping out the rads right at the top, so anybody that goes up there is going to get hit with the rads. Now that guy there, watch him. He ain't going to like it. He's going to run away. The inside's a pretty big, complicated mess, but I'll try to show it off. And old Gramps will go down a
Poor
few times
kids
too.
these days. Then again, maybe it's just better this way.
Might need to take a rad away in case somebody finds that switch. I don't want them killing me till I ditch their junk. Alright, so to get in the building, come to the back side, this one here. And what I do is I switch this to one of them, and then I sit in the
Nobody
wheelchair.
does a senior discount after the war, you know?
Now we're on
That's a
the inside.
shame.
Switch that back so nobody can follow me back in here. To leave, you just sit on this wheelchair to leave.
Only health care you need is better
On the
shoes, kid.
inside, this one here is the leader for the Punjabis in the room. So if I flick the switch, I could have it decided if I want it to be deleted or not deleted. Here's the stash box so I can reach it from the outside. No one else knows where it's at. On this side here, that's where the radiation emitter is.
Told you the communists
and right
would
here,
do
I've got two Teslas up in that little room to help bring them down the stairs to make them, their bodies roll.
I also have a wire
so it'll automatically delete the radiation emitters that are right underneath there. And that roof there, that flat one, would be the bottom of that one room at the top. I haven't decided to decorate the inside. I don't really come inside here, so it's pretty plain on the inside. So I mostly made this just for a functioning camp. People seem to like it. Lots of thumbs up. Somebody came and dropped me a bunch of steel the other day. I guess they liked it. So I ended up getting 8,500 steel the other day from somebody. Well, this is another trap camp video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And thanks for watching.